On the banks of the holy Ganga, Lokmata Rani Rashmani established Dakshineshwar Temple.
It is here that the vision of Ma Bhavatarini appeared to Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa.
It not only drew the devotees of the goddess, but also the great inspirational leaders of the freedom movement during the 19th century.
Today, countless devotees flock to this internationally renowned pilgrimage.
It is for easy and safe access of the pilgrims that the West Bengal government has dedicated this ultra-modern skywalk. Pilgrims who come by bus and train can now use this 380 meters long skywalk to comfortably reach the entrance to the temple, pay their respects and offer their puja.
The vendors whose shops attract these pilgrims will also be accommodated now along the skywalk, and below it vehicular traffic can pass unhindered.
The countless devotees of Dakshineshwar Kali Temple, the tourists and the local populace can now take advantage of the helping hand offered by KMDA, which has made the dream of a skywalk into reality.
And now, the great project requires your empathy and your active assistance.